Hey guys, welcome back to Snorkel, the best little YouTube channel around. Right now, they just released, I guess within the last hour or two, they released the new trailer for Alien Covenant, which is obviously the sequel to Prometheus that came out 5 years ago, and it's obviously an alien family of movies with the name. What are you expecting from this? Because we don't really know too much about this movie.
Yeah, the trailer was actually supposed to come out tomorrow, but I guess it leaked, apparently, so they decided, fuck it, let's go. A Red Band trailer's come out later this week, probably gonna be with Logan, but
We really like Prometheus.
Oh yeah, I know that was kind of some people weren't too hot on it.
Yeah.
It was a little divisive, but I was one of the people that really, really liked it.
We liked it. I remember I have it on Blu-ray right behind me here.
That was actually the first movie I saw.
Which right there, yeah.
From the Alien franchise. I know it's kind of like blasphemous. I've seen Alien since then, to be clear. I loved the first trailer. They came out on like Christmas Day, I think. That was a nice little present. So this is pretty quick here, but I'm expecting some probably more action this time around.
I'm predicting great things for this movie. So
hopefully it delivers.
Let's watch the trailer. Let's do it.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here and be a part of this thing we're doing.
Cast is so good.
This crew is made up of couples.
It's the first ever large-scale colonization mission. And everyone back on Earth is really grateful for your hard work. And your courage. We're making history here.
This is wheat. What are the odds of finding human vegetation this far from Earth?
Who planted it? You hear that?
What?
Nothing. No birds. No animals. Nothing.
Ooh, creeped out. Oh, shit.
What happened here?
It looks fucking awesome.
Holy shit.
Yo.
Wow, the thing was fucking scary as shit.
Yo, I'm so fucking hyped.
May 19th, that comes out soon, holy shit. Oh, wow. I was blown away by that show. That thing was like moving fast as hell and
it
was like...
It looks like everything that I loved about Prometheus, plus the more like horror elements that were kind of missing. And like, it was pretty creepy. Like, it was really like creepy, like unsettling trailer.
I like how fast they made it. Like, it was just, like, fucking, like, all over the place.
I don't know, man. This is going to be fucking nuts. I'm so excited.
Those little things with the tentacles when it, like, wraps around you and then it's like...
Oh, man.
That's fucking shit. I'm fucking shook.
I'm very excited for this movie. It's one of my top 10 for the year, I think. I'm definitely going to watch... I'm going to rewatch Alien again. I'm going to watch Aliens for the first time and give Prometheus a rewatch before I go see this. But, I love this fucking style. I love these movies.
Yeah, we're hyped for this trailer. We both give it a thumbs up, obviously. Thank you guys for watching our reaction. Check out all of our other reactions, before and present, and whatever else you shit got going on. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe.